Friends, what we have today as believers in Jesus Christ is better than what happened to Lazarus. Think about that for a second. Lazarus died because of whatever illness got him in the tomb in the first place. Dude died again. He had to die twice. Imagine that, right? Whatever killed him, he was in heaven enjoying the presence of God. And then Jesus was like, yo, Lazarus, come back here. Not a good deal. Not a good deal. But what we have as redeemed people is new life. We've been called out of the grave. 2 Corinthians 5:17 says, if anyone is in Christ, he's a new creation. The old is gone, the new has come. We're not dead men walking. We're alive because of the life of Christ in us. He has called us out of our graves. And so the question I have for you today is, are you still wearing your grave clothes? Are you wearing the grave clothes of fear, of apathy, of timidity? What's the tomb that he is standing in front of and calling you out of? The tomb of depression, addiction, broken marriage? You're free.